Here is a look at today's COVID-19 numbers. Wisconsin Department of Health Services reports more than 2,000 new cases today. That brings the total to more than 770,000 since the pandemic began. There are also 30 new deaths in today's report. 135 more people were hospitalized for COVID-19.